Well, welcome to another bite-sized farm family edition. Today, we're turning that scrap for the barn. We'll end up assembled on the new quail cage. Show you when we're done.